believe all of you now have a better understanding or a better feeling about what is leadership. So, good man, in your first beginning, just ask the question, what's the leadership? And I think all of you will have the same facial expression, just like Tim, thinking, what is leadership? So, describe your thing. And you can start to just say, why leadership is so important and makes a lot of points. Teaching and parenting. And then you don't say, okay, so right now these points are so important, but how do we get these points? So you say, you can run for a position, you can do some community service project, sprinting, all kinds of these things. So you see that his speech is actually very simple and very logic. Why? Because all his questions, all what he says, focusing on one thing. What is leadership? That's it. So I think all of you, after listening to his speech, you're starting to understand, so what is, start to have a better understanding of what is leadership. And also, this kind of activity is good because he's, you see his pictures all very clearly. There's not many words. And very impressive, impressive things for all of us to learn is that usually people is the PPT. If you want to describe something, usually it's a boring topic. It's just like we are attending a class in, I think, our courses in our departments. Usually go into a study. But Luke Man, he has a very special technique. Also, he's very special personality that uses vocal speed to let you know that he's very strong and very fast. So you can. All his speech, you can focus on his PPT. But this has to have some special personality to do. But next time, if you are going to deliver a PPT, you can also try to change your vocal speed. And that will help you. Okay, so what is going to have another sound effect is that sometimes you're too fast. So I believe most of you probably don't remember how many points you made, right? Maybe don't forget it. So next time you have to really slow down your speed. And the second thing is that you make a lot of points. And but people, how many people remember all the most of the points? I think it's hard. So I think maybe at the end of the slides you can do the last picture, yes, and integrate all the points. Then people can have a better understanding. Okay. So I think you will have a list. Leadership, just like what people say, is like, it's not about selfishness. Sometimes leadership is about collective ideas and think about all of us as a group. And just like what people say, I think all of us have this concept because when you are in a leadership position, you're not thinking about yourself. This time, you're thinking about all the groups, all the society, all the nation. So, yeah, I know that. I think these are very inspiring topics I want to share with you. Just like, so if you can take more thinking on all of us, collecting ideas, you care about the person next to you, you care about your team members, you care about your classmates, I believe.